your notes, page 2. So we finished the part about the rate. So we will move on to another section, that is ratio. 率呢，我哋講完，我哋而家去到係比啦。So meaning of ratio. So before we start, let's have a very quick review on what we learned about the rate. So the definition of the rate is that it is a comparison of two quantities of different kinds by division. 兩樣嘢相除，呢兩樣嘢咧係唔同嘅嘢嚟嘅 ，different kinds 嚟嘅。譬如 distance 同埋 time。咁 distance 咧係講緊長度 ，time 係講緊時間。咁兩樣嘢係唔關事嘅，相除。OK， 我哋嗰啲咧就叫做 rate。咁基於呢兩樣嘢都唔一樣啦，咁所以咧個單位係約唔走嘅。咁所以咧你會發現咧 rate 咧係有 units 嘅。咁你應該咧就會估到咧 ratio 係乜嘢啦。咁 ratio 咧就會係 same kind by division。兩樣咧係描述緊同一樣嘢嘅 quantities 咧。是相除的。咁啊，寫法咧，我哋可以係寫成 x to y， 用冒號啦，或者咧係 x over y 嘅。咁啊，基於咧佢哋係同一樣嘢啦，譬如係我嘅高度 ，OK， to 你嘅高度。咁由於我嘅高度可能係用 cm 去 represent 啦，你嘅高度亦都可能係用 cm 去 represent 啦。OK，even 你係用 meter 去 represent， 其實你都可以轉做 cm 噶嘛。咁啊，大家都係形容緊長度，咁個單位係可以轉成一樣嘅。咁所以咧，約走咗個單位咧 ，ratio 嘅答案咧係 no units 嘅。咁啊，要記得嘅咧就係。一定要 simplify 你的答案。如果你的答案呢是2比4呢，我是会说你错的。一定要 simplify 你的答案是1比2。咁最后一个 point 呢就提到呢，2比4同埋1比2呢，佢哋 represent 嘅嘢呢其实是一样意思嘅。所以呢由二比四轉做一比二，一齊縮細按比例縮細個數字 ，OK，divide 一個數字，或者咧係按比例一齊倍大個數字，即係由一比二變翻做二比四嘅話咧，呢一個嘅動作咧係唔會影響個 ratio 嘅 ，OK， 唔會影響個 ratio 嘅，個 ratio 咧仍然都係一樣嘅。咁但係咧，呢一個咧，我哋就稱之為咧係未 simplify 答案。呢個咧係 simplify 咗嘅答案。咁所以咧，三比四咧係等於六比八嘅，四比八又會等於一比二嘅。一齊倍大 ，OK， 一齊乘二係 equal 嘅，一齊除四亦都係 equal 嘅。不過呢一個咧就係為之 simplify 咗嘅答案，呢一個咧就係為之未 simplify 嘅答案。咁當你咧認識咗咧 ratio 係啲乜嘢嘅時候咧，下一個步驟咧就係去計數啦。咁啊 ，rate 咧，我就教過你兩個方法去做嘅。第一個方法就係留意 unit， 第二個方法咧就係用 table。咁啊 ，ratio 咧，我亦都會教你咧，你有三個方法去做嘅，三招。OK， 每一招咧都會有佢嘅好處唔好處嘅，咁我都會逐一介紹。咁我哋咧就先睇下第三式。第三式咧就係將冒號變除啊，將呢個冒號。變成一個除或者係一條分線嘅，咁呢個咧就係第三式。咁啊，好核突喎！分數然後再除分數 ，OK， 唔使驚嘅，因為你有計數機噶嘛。咁啊，撳計數機嘅時候咧，撳1/3除1/4。 出到個答案咧就係 four over three， 咁即係咧 four to three。咁所以咧第三式咧就係將冒號變除，跟住最尾 final answer 就將除變翻做冒號。咁呢個咧就係第三招。咁啊，學呢個方法有咩好處啊？咁個好處咧就係好快就做完啦。點解會好快啊？原因係因為你基本上將個冒號變咗做除，你呢度係可以撳計數機噶嘛。咁撳計數機啊，梗係快啦。所以佢嘅好處咧就係快。第二個好處咧就係佢咧係可以用嚟 solve equation 嘅。咁我哋之後咧都會做到一啲數咧，就會係用呢個方法去 solve 一啲 equation 嘅。咁呢個咧就係第三式。咁我哋咧又可以咧睇下個 summary。咁啊，第三式就係將冒號變除嘅。咁呢度咧就有個 example 去介紹翻俾你聽嘅。咁啊，亦都咧係可以咧係處理一啲 solve equation 嘅題目。咁 solve equation 咧就係呢一款嘅題目嘅。咁啊，呢個 video 咧就嚟到呢一度。